Hey y'all, today we're going to talk about this woolen compact handheld garment steamer. It's actually sold by Stonn, S-T-O-N-N, on Amazon. You'll find the link below in the description. And I don't know if you can hear it. I'm sure you can hear it now. Ooh, just putting water out. Maybe that's a little bit too cold. Can you see it? So it's getting ready to steam up. You can see this t-shirt. I hung it up here. Ooh, I can feel the steam. And I'm just waiting for it to get a little steamy so we can see how it's going to work. This is actually the first time I've ever used one. Definitely not a pro. I actually purchased this because I run a cottage bakery, and this is really good for... I don't know if you can see this, but I can see the wrinkles coming out just by simply running the brush. Okay, I'm going to hit this spot right here. You see all these wrinkles? So let's just hit this spot right here and see if you can see that difference. Two things I learned. One is, you have to fill it quite as full as you think you do. The second is, the directions say press an open button to open your water. There is no open button. You actually twist to unlock and lift. And then you put the water in and you twist it to close. There isn't a water level that you can see on the inside, so I wasn't aware that I was putting too much in until it was too late. Overall, I think this does exactly what I needed it to do. I just hung this shirt up here so we have something to go by. Let's see. Pretty good crease right there. I probably put it in it myself, so let's see. Right there. Perfect. So... overall, this is a win. Again, I purchased this from Stonn, and that was S-T-O-N-N. The description will be, or the link to the Amazon will be below in the video. This is the Wallin, W-O-L-L-I-N, compact handheld garment steamer. It's small. It would be super easy just to throw it in your suitcase when you're traveling. And you just add a little water to it, and you are all set as long as you have a plug-in. And thank you very much for participating in my video. And if you found this to be informative, click the thumbs up and subscribe to my page. Thank you.